A bakery cafe chain has closed its only Columbus restaurant. This story comes to us from our partners at Columbus Business First. In an email to customers, Corner Bakery Cafe at Gemini Place announced its closure today. The company has not yet responded to questions about this decision. It has 155 other locations, although none of those are in Ohio. For more information on these stories and to see other business headlines, go to NBC4i.com for a link to Columbus Business First.